Ho, ho, ho. I got some more action figures for Christmas, so I thought I would update you on the status of these figures. Got some cool ones this year. So check them out. I got Vamp from Metal Gear Solid. Oh, Vampire. Oh, that's not freaking Edward from Twilight. That's a mean one. It's his dad, Vamp. Got a Solid Snake right there, looking pretty tight. And I wanted to talk about, these all look really good, these Ratchet and Clank ones. I love these freaking suckers right here. But the problem is, and they fixed them better. See, here's the first series. Bam, right up there. But there was a problem with the first ones. Like, see, this one is back here, just leaned up against the wall because they won't stand. Well, they fixed that with some of them, except this one right here. He's kind of look, see how he's like leaned down about to fart jetpack out of the way? Well, the reason for that is the way their legs are made. Well, they fixed that problem mostly, but look at this. They expect Pete, I think his name's Petey the Pirate, right here. Frick! Dang it! Okay, they expect him to hold this. Okay, no big deal. We're trying to hold a stick with a head on there. Not fits in there perfectly. Some of them can't even fit the freaking gun in their hand or whatever. But look, it's so top heavy, I can't get Petey the Pirate to stand up. This is an outrage, Petey. And then this one, see his wrench on the back? I'm glad they have that because I almost broke my finger trying to fit that down in that hand. So, great freaking looking figures. They're great looking figures, but they will not fit accessories in their hands sometimes, or they will not stand right. But this time, did a good job on standing. Horrible job on freaking having anything work with the stuff, so. Check them out! They're good figures. About $15 average each. They're good. And I also have this is all the second series, and I have this one back here, the gray one right here. I had that one because I picked it up at Toys R Us, and it was like 15 or 20. And I started seeing them pop up on Amazon for like $40 and $45, and and they're not even on the back of this. They don't even feature that gray one that's like his top armor or whatever, I don't know. But they don't even feature that on there, so I don't know if that's rare or misprint. Maybe I got the only one in the world. You never know. Another one I got Sonic 1991 20th Anniversary Sonic. Moving around, I don't really like the Sonic ones that come out. If my friend who's a Sonic fan sees this, he's going to kill me. But I don't like a lot of them. But this figure right here, I do dig these. I do dig this, the newer ones of this, the 20th Anniversary. Fathead, Chubby Sonic. I like the original. And then I got Marcus Fenix here. He's pretty daggone cool. He's super detailed. Let's see if I can get... You can see where he's been out in the dirt working. Locust! Here comes the locust! Oh, it comes with a chainsaw gun. Pretty cool. Hey, that fits in his hand. Maybe Gears of War should team up, make a Ratchet and Clank figure set. Just make him look dirty and grimy like that. And I saved the best for last. I bet this isn't even focusing. If it's not even focused, laugh at me right now. You'll have a good laugh. Best one is Unit 1 Evangelion. Look at that. Hold on. Zach, that's alright. I mean, the only thing that can make it better is, Oh, shoot. Yes. It does light up. The heart does light up. Look at that. But this thing, it is a... frick. Reveltech? Well, I'm going to feel like... Hold on. I got it in the closet. Reveltech, yeah. Revoltech. Yeah, I'm an idiot. Revoltech. Check their figures out. They do a bunch of random stuff or whatever. And they did some Evangelion stuff. And man, is this like... I don't really... I got them posed the way I want it. But look, oh. Not only because this one's about to fall and I got this one leaning up. Revoltech's like, no. We're going to give you this contraption. You can add all this stuff to hold them up exactly the way you need them to. Perfect. Perfect. You can pose them anyway. There's like 50 different hands. Like this hole right here is full of hands. It's full of just hands you can add. And there's another face. They're freaking expensive. But man, you can pose that sucker anyway. So I don't want to go on and on about that. But add a little... Gave you a little figure right here and gave me an extra clank right here. And it's pretty neat stuff. The Ratchet Clank stuff. And then this Metal Gear. Look at that. Look at this cigarette right there. Look at that. Look at that. Makes me want to start smoking cigarettes. Get high off cigarettes. So, really cool. I got some games and stuff too, but that's not why you came. You saw the title and said action figure and said, I want to see that. I want to see what that looks like. So, but that is, for the Metal Gear, I might complete that set. They have another Snake and another, freaking, Big Boss on there, and I don't, or the boss, I don't even know the chick's name, and I was just like, do I want that? Probably not. And look, I'm getting kind of filled up. These figure updates might stop. Look at that, I'm getting filled up here. Where am I going to put this sucker? Where am I going to put them? I don't know. So, that's it. This video is way too long, but you got to see the figures that I have acquired. I have maybe two or three. There's a new Metal Gear figure, new Snake, Solid Snake. If you like Solid Snake, get up on there. Get up on that, because in March, they have a nice figure coming out, Solid Snake. So, I'm going to have two or three more figures I want to definitely get for a long run, and then I don't think I'll have room for any more. I might put a new shelf over here, cut these curtains out, cut them in half, get a shelf right there, and we'll see what happens. Start anew, start fresh, start a fresh new collection, collect Yoda dolls, something like that. No, I won't do that, stupid. Alright, well, did you get some figures for Christmas? Are you watching this and you got figures? Tell me what figures you got and show me some pics. Tell me if they can hold and stand still and not fall all over the place. Bye.